concerned, Frank. Avaz has gone missing.
Intel says there's a deal going down between the criminal gang leaders and the Separatists. In some medieval ruins.
In the mountains?
Yeah.
That would probably be the ancient Church of Saint Simon. Now, mostly a collection of boulders and broken carvings. But Avaz won't be a part of any deal or any meeting.
Because?
Too much integrity. He's a real patriot. He never worked for the Separatists. They're using his name.
We're using him. Someone in the meeting must know more.
I know those mountains from childhood. I'll stay in touch with John. If they have Avaz, it's against his will.
Be careful. Out.
Steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge.
Hilo is heading your way. Better take cover.
You know, I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch.
Answers about Armazi. Don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
can't leave that body just lying out in the open.
Shots from long range!
Remember, don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
Shots nearby!
Snipers!
Remember, don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
Body just lying out in the open.
where he is?
Remember, don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit. Well, well, well. Look at that.
You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Draganin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck, most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that scum.
We'll see.
I assume you brought the drugs and cash.
Sure. You have the weapons?
Yes.
Where is Abbas?
That's not your concern. We can still do business.
Answer me. Before I call Amaz.
No, no. We don't need to drag 23 Society into this. I've asked to retire. Vasilisk is running his operations now.
Proceed with the exchange.
Yes, yes. Of course.
And what were they talking about?
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
Did you hear it?
I can't leave that body just lying out in the open. Lieutenant Draganin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
Maybe it's nothing.
Eyes on Tango! Opening fire!
And what were they talking about?
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
We're being shot at.
Lieutenant Drogonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Locate and neutralize the enemy.
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
They're under attack.
Lieutenant Drogonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly...
I was too general. They were discussing business. Lieutenant Drogonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
I was too general. I think they were discussing business. I was too general. I think they were discussing business. Lieutenant Drogonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Oh shit, it's one of ours. Locate and neutralize the enemy. Maintain defensive positions!
talking about?
I was too general. I think they were discussing business.
We're being shot at.
Roger. Be on the lookout for enemy movement.
What's going on there?
Down.
Good job. And what were they talking about?
I was too general. I think they were discussing business. Lieutenant Drugonin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
Oh shit, it's one of ours.
Amazi, tell me what you know.
I never talked with him. He and his 23 society goons just took the gear from Vasilisk and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
And Devas?
Vasilisk has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes, Vasilisk has him. Pretends Avas runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John? Did you find something?
Avas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilisk.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans. Look, Avas has been dethroned. Seems like that bastard Vasilis got impatient to take the reins.
Is Avas still in the quarry? He's unhurt, is he?
I'll go do some recon.
Great. Out.
Wait.
What?
Zara mentioned this group, 23 Society. Keeps coming up. You know anything about these guys, Frank?
Yeah, kind of an intelligence community in-joke. Crazy conspiracy theory. Anything goes wrong, and intel guys blame it on 23 Society. Like the boogeyman.
But Zara, big bad dude, says he met with them. Says he met Amazi. Looked like he was going to piss his pants just saying the name.
Zara is batshit crazy. I wouldn't trust a word he says. Out.